So, welcome back. Let's go to Ash Canyon then. But yeah, when we arrive Ash Canyon, I look if I can find me the second moose spawn there. I just saw one. So yeah, I have to look because we have not really much time before we have to go back to Mystery Lake. And I don't like to run around there 2, 3, 4 days just to check the news. If all is going well, we will then find the first one, and after killing him, we sleep one night, and then we have to look if the second one is up. This could be possible, because this moose here is, this was the problem why I not find near moose in Ash Canyon when I explore it. Yeah, we climbed the mountain here, just to pass the wolves.
feel my feet.
It's all clear for me. Okay, now with the new backpack.
Something's making me feel tired.
We can make three of them. Or all of them I have. I need to pick me up some birch trees, that's for sure. Yeah, 5 days should be enough. Go up there in 1 day. Yeah, maybe 2 days, check for the moose places and then back to Mystery Lake. This is a little short trip. Hope we can find us the two moose there. Or at least one. No, I like to have two of them. It's the first spawn in the game. It should be possible that we can get them.
Damn, that's smarts.
Then we got me these legs. It's something about that they have problems with G-force and not joining these G-force experience, whatever, I don't know. But it would be nice if this is the problem. I hope this really we find other moves over there, and not going all this way for nothing. Yeah, on the other hand, if you really find now a moves there, then yeah. Man, I should do the bleak inlet moves first then, or check for this. But at least we have something to do. Oh, I forgot. Maybe we have finally no moves up there. Because I don't know how much moves I can be in the game. I mean, I have no moves in Fallen Muskeg. And I'm sure this is because... How much moves do I have in a round? 9? Yeah, I think it's 9. 9 possible spawns. Yeah, but click inlet, they bring in all 3. Yeah. But Ash Canyon, it counts like a region like click inlet, or maybe like the other regions. If this is a normal region, like this one here, then I think that we cannot find other moves. I missed still 1 hour in Bleak Inlet. I thought I get me the red cage, but I didn't. So yeah, this arrow is missed forever. And I make no stop here, that's for sure. If you sit here on this farm, I don't know why, the blizzard change is so high and you're stuck for a whole day in here. And if you are up on this near Timberwolf Mountain entrance, I don't know, I have the feeling or the experience, the weather on the top is always better than down here. Maybe it's just a muse, like don't look at the wolf. So if you don't watch at him, then you can sneak past him. I don't know. I can finish this little challenge here before Christmas, and I think after Christmas, yeah, I continue the moose hunt a little bit. And I'm thinking about a new challenge. Maybe I make a new Interlooper beginner one, where I start, I think, in Fallen Muscat, and then get me all stuff together, or I start in Mystery Lake, I don't know. No, I think Fallen Muscat, get me the stuff together. Like a little speed run, the flare gun, kill 4 bears, get me the hides on the floor, then up to Timberwolf Mountain, get me the second flare gun, and then I kill a moose with this. Craft all stuff, forge, yeah, and then see how many days we need.
You're gonna need to rest soon.
Or make just a normal game without the flare gun and get me the bow and then I go for the hunt. With a better audio, because my Interlooper beginner one, the first one, yeah, this was a little bit bad. Because I had an old micro. And I think I'm talking now more English with all this practice. It's still a bit shit, but yeah. Gosh, why did I have 12 torches?
So tired, I could just lay down right here. Thank you.
Ah, this is not good. Now I'm stuck again.
Never been so hungry in my life.
It took forever, this loading screen. Oh, I need to bring coal to the region, that's for sure. Oh yeah, I can bring some stones too to this region to build me a rock cage. I mean, I don't need this, just to have it.
I can't feel my hands. Thank you.
What's going on? And goodbye, rabbits.
If I can drop any of this gear. Some place to escape this cold.
Alright, then thanks for watching, and yeah, tomorrow we check Ash Canyon. Have a good day, and thanks, and bye bye.